content where I will be a Brian Tracy. He is the most successful businessman in America. Shall we start?
Yes.
Why do people do this thing that they do? By studying the psychology for many years and economic for 3 decades to try to figure out why people behave the way they do. And I come up with the conclusion that each person has characteristics and which are called human nature. Some people say just in human nature, yes, it's human nature. So let's talk about it. Non-first characteristic of human nature is the driving force of all behavior. We say that life is made up of minutes and hours in days of your existence. Well, life is also made up of the amount of your energy that you have to spend. This is everybody's thing, economics. If a human being, homo economicus, we are saying economically, we try to conserve the time and energy that we spend too on the element of their life. And the distinctive result that is lessons. Everybody is lazy. Lazy is a natural trait. It's neither good or bad. It can be expressed in both positive and negative.
Next one is skip, but just wait a minute. Okay? Just. You can go up that way. Just